Good evening. This is the 37th time I have spoken to you from this office, where so many decisions have been made that shaped the history of this nation.